way.
Ha 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 ha! Only a moron would think that's funny, Nate.
Oh yeah? What does that make me?
Work it out. Oh, that's not good.
You broke my jet ski.
Whatever. You are so lucky that my fishing rod's okay. It's very expensive and it's top of the line, unlike your clapped out lawnmower that you ride, or used to ride around on.
Are you stupid or something? You're gonna pay for this?
Nate, I didn't touch your jet ski.
My fishing lure.
Yes.
See you, Nate.
Heard the last of this.
She's not coming. I'm out of here. Just wait. Give her a minute. And when she gets here, try and be friendly. Friendly? I'm always friendly. Mostly. Charlotte, hi. You made it. Just, we were about to leave.
Sorry. I got chased by a dolphin.
A dolphin? Dolphins don't chase people.
Well, this one did. It was harassing me. But they have sharp teeth, and it was leering at me.
Charlotte, dolphins aren't aggressive to mermaids. They're our friends. He was probably smiling at you.
No, he was getting ready to bite me. I'm not stupid.
Look, Charlotte, you're new to this, and we're here to help. So if you have any questions about being a mermaid, feel free to ask. Any questions?
No. Everything's fine. It's under control.
We could give you lessons. You do have a lot to learn.
Hey, let's not forget, I'm the one with all three powers. I can do everything you guys can do.
All this is pretty new to Charlotte. You guys have had like a year to get used to it. Maybe we should just give her a bit of a break.
Oh, whatever. I'll see you guys later.
Charlotte, please. They mean well. Just give them a chance.
Have, and all they do is boss me around.
They're just trying to help you.
Well, I don't need their help. I'm cool with being a mermaid, and I'm not afraid of dolphins. Well, maybe I am, a little bit, but don't tell them that.
I won't.
It doesn't matter anyway.
Look, I know it's hard. There is so much to get used to, but I'm here to help.
Yeah, how?
Wait until you meet Ronnie. He's the friendliest dolphin in the world. He'll be out the back somewhere. He's gonna love you, I guarantee you.
How do I know he won't bite me?
Oh, come on, that's just the nerves talking. It's okay. Although, maybe we should get someone who knows Ronnie to introduce you.
Like who?
Like Cleo. She works here and Ronnie and her go way back. And she will have started her shift by now. I'll go and find her.
No, Lewis, wait.
Charlotte, I'll be right back.
Scared of you? Just a big fish.
Cleo!
Lewis, what are you doing here?
I'm here to help Charlotte get over her fear of dolphins. Not that she's afraid or anything.
Of course not. So what's she doing watching the show?
No, I brought her here to meet Ronnie.
Lewis, Ronnie can be very playful.
He can?
What are you looking at? The dolphin. Now what? You want this?
I shouldn't have suggested it. It was a bad idea.
Yeah, it was. Charlotte, you've got to start being more careful around water. Anyone could have seen you. Now, there are a few rules you've got to remember.
Please, just stop telling me what to do, okay?
Here, Deadhead.
This is for you. It's a quote. $750 to fix my jet ski.
I can read.
Pay up or I'll sue you.
I'll countersue.
Are you looking for trouble?
I'm a peace-loving citizen, Nate.
You've got till 5 o'clock to pay up, then I'm coming looking for you.
Charlotte, can I talk to you for a sec? All agreed, and it's important you learn how to control your powers.
Oh, I already have. It's not that hard.
It might feel that way, but we need to be careful. You should only use your powers when you absolutely have to, and preferably in private.
Yep, that's pretty obvious, Emma.
Charlotte, you might think you know everything, but it took me weeks of practice.
Doesn't mean it's going to take me that long. Can we make it quick? I'm meant to be meeting Lewis in 15.
Remember, small movements. Okay, you try. Well done, Charlotte. That's really good. See, you can do anything if you stay focused. You're gonna come along just fine.
Charlotte! Whoops. Well, no need to put them in the cool room now.
You see Nam?
Yeah, she's back there, stressing away as usual.
Someone needs to follow her. My shift doesn't end for 10 minutes. Nam, I don't know if you've realized, but I do have a life. Fine.
Why are you following me?
I'm just heading in the same direction. Trust me, I am not the following type.
Well, trust me. I don't need a babysitter. So stop following me.
Okay, well, how about I stop following you when you stop doing stupid things?
Bye, Ricky.
There is just a misunderstanding. They are trying to do the right thing.
Lewis, stop defending them. They don't trust me.
Look, Charlotte, the girls, they have spent so much time together. They need to get used to the idea of a fourth mermaid.
They pretend that they want me around. They don't. It's all an act.
Oh, come on.
No, you don't understand, Lewis. They think that I don't know what I'm doing. They're wrong. I'm better than them, and they're just scared.
Why would they be scared?
Because they became mermaids by accident. This was meant to happen to me. I'm the only real mermaid.
Been fishing again, Lewis.
Keen observation there, Nate. Look, I'm a bit busy now, so...
You're acting pretty casual for someone who's about to become fish bait. I'm a black belt, remember?
Yeah? But isn't martial arts all about learning self-control? Guess not.
Pay up, or that's what I'm gonna do to your head.
On.
Nothing. Okay.
5 o'clock. Don't forget.
What about?
He thinks I smashed his jet ski and he wants me to pay him by 5 o'clock or he's going to kill me. Nothing serious.
Oh, you should have stood up to him.
I'm a pacifist, especially when it comes to Neanderthals.
Oh, then you have to call the police.
Call the... No, I don't. Nate's like a blowfly. Once he cools down, he'll stop buzzing around my face.
You seem pretty serious to me.
Don't worry, okay? It's okay. Let's... Come on.
Ash, hey. I'll grab 2 mango magics, please.
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm Lewis. Now, are you going to pay me the money you owe me or not?
Not in this lifetime.
Lewis, get up. All right, we'll make you get up.
Mate, why don't you stop being such a...
Too easy. Get the picture now, Lewis.
Nate, just get away from him.
Not until I get my money.
Okay, Nate, out. Now.
Oh. Hey, Lewis, you won't pay up? I'll take you both.
Bye-bye.
Lewis, you okay?
Yeah, fine.
You sure you're okay?
I feel fine.
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Guys. I'm all right.
I've never seen Nate like that before. What's going on?
There was a little fishing accident. It's nothing.
It's not nothing. He hurt you. Someone needs to teach him a lesson.
Charlotte, I think we should stay calm.
You saw what...
Charlotte, relax, okay?
What do you think you're doing? That's Lewis's boat.
It's my boat now. Lewis owes me and I'm collecting.
You're going to regret hurting Lewis back there.
Oh, you've got me so scared. I'm shaking.
Nate, get out of the boat.
Nice talking to you.
No, really, I'm fine, although I could do with a neck rub.
He's fine.
Hey.
Where's Charlotte?
Better, Natey?
No. What happened out there?
My guess would be a sudden release of natural gas.
Gas release?
Yeah. Well, certain types of algae release gas. It can build up under the sand until it bursts free. There's been a few documented cases.
Off a jetty.
What can I say? The ocean is full of mystery. Why, what do you think happened?
I don't know. Just forget it. You can have your stupid boat back. There's seriously something wrong with it.
Can you believe all this stuff about gas release?
I suppose. Why not?
I don't know. It just seems weird, don't you think?
Using her powers right there, right in front of everyone. She's seriously out of control. Everyone's talking about it. I didn't know what to say.
Well, you don't have to say anything. All people saw was a boat that rocked around a bit. That's it.
That's it. Lewis, people are looking for an explanation.
Yeah, but guys, no one is going to jump to the conclusion that a gang of mermaids with magical powers were responsible for it, are they?
Doesn't change the fact that she went too far.
And what about next time, Lewis? What if she suddenly decides to let loose on someone else?
She won't.
How do you know that?
Lewis, you've been a great help to us. We wouldn't have been able to keep our mermaid secret without you. But if we're not careful, Charlotte's going to ruin that.
She's right, Lewis. You have to do something. Please.
She's your girlfriend. Fix it.
All I'm saying is that you have to consider the others. You put them in danger today, Charlotte.
But no one actually saw us using our powers.
No, but that's beside the point. You put everyone at risk, including yourself.
Make it what he deserved.
Yeah, but Emma, Ricky and Cleo don't...
No, Emma, Ricky and Cleo don't care about your boat. Or you, Lewis. They're only worried about themselves, how everything is going to affect them. I did this for you. Because I care about you. I don't care what they think anymore. I don't need them. From now on, I'm going to do things my way.